Getting that sweet corn in the ground. Better late than never, we say. Yeah, buddy. Esther Prime still lives.